time. Maybe I just need to give it a treacherous sec.
Dungeons okay, let's see. Did it drop the host? Did it drop anyone?
Recovered before they disappear down the
under. Did it drop me?
Greedy saw that, was it?
I'd like to say that the worst is over, but I fear I will be lying.
Looks like it dropped you, Zach.
Gobble King, he dwelt below. His rated end with a hammer.
Can you join him?
Come on, bring
yeah, props. Do you want to
because he needs to be host.
But we're still on the map, right?
Yeah.
I mean, it didn't drop us from the map, even though the host that had the DLC dropped. It's kind of neat. Let us know if you can join on us. If you can't, then we got to restart.
Okay.
We'll just sit on spawn.
Alright, this is probably going to be our last round though. It's almost 8 a.m. I'm always up.
Look at that! Their reactions are as slow as yours!
Oh, wow. Yeah, I agree.
Are you able to join?
Oh, I'm loading it right now.
Okay. Our bots are going.
The floor's trapped! Take heed!
Preparing to launch Warhammer.
This looks like the right to away.
Yeah, we stopped game already.
Sure! Clumsiness? What a third shot. The spirit of a dire will see you.
They burn good, eh, Sharon?
Come on!
More big place, this! Let's not let them trap us here, Dory!
Where are those furry bastards?
This is...
Skaven Gunner! Give the gunners a move!
I don't know how you avoid traps if it's like the only thing you can go in front of you.
Obviously, it's gotta be tough.
Can you jump over him?
I cannot jump over
him. Wait, what if we can hit them? Well, I mean, you can activate them first. Like, if you, you gotta like, activate them to attack the boss. Like, dodge. Do the dodge. Activate it and dodge.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
And then run over. And it's letting me load. Cool.
Crook! The gas rat!
Okay, it looks like
that's a bot. I'm an idiot. What's up, bot? What's going on, man?
Yes.
It's going to explode!
Kill the gas rat!
Now.
What a cock!
Yeah, that looks like it hurt.
Oh,
oh sweet.
I know that.
Is he good?
He's like
Black rat. Black rat. Nice, Black Rat.
Respect.
All right, I'm head for the. Oh, head for the well. What's up, Dead Panther man?
Where are those?
Not some chill.
Oh, hey, dude, I'm sure of it.
Good shit in here.
Oh, hey, welcome, Dead Panther.
What's going on?
I love watching you work, Sharon.
You just got
patrol. 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 Back.
Get that. Get that. With name. With.
You should get in here.
sound like they're above us.
I am indeed.
They sound like they're above us.
Yeah, they're probably coming down the stairs.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay, get back in. Get back in here.
They go that way.
I don't want to have to deal with those fuckers.
The only thing is, if only we could kill them here, it'd probably be easier to deal with them later. But there's no guarantee that these are the same guys that we're seeing.
I don't think they are.
Yeah. In which case, it's not safe. So what do you say, you didn't see on them?
Yeah.
Oh, you're right, that does highlight it.
Storm Vermin Patrol! We best avoid the patrol.
If I was killing him, I probably could have wrecked him out. Get that loot on. Up the stairs.
Potions and tinctures. There wasn't anything over there, just a portion of strength. No supplies. I hope I get a better way of doing this round. Alright, up the ladder.
You made a woman smile with your strike.
Healing potion over here.
I'm gonna try to do it.
Okay, yeah, don't pick it up, idiot. Wait,
so
wait.
If you wanna drink yours, we'll...
I got the dupe.
Oh, sweet, okay, so I'm gonna drink.
Now don't drink this out of thirst.
Oh, let's go.
Dead. Okay. Man, I can't aim for shit right now. MLG Pro Joe.
Yes, you need to jump. Don't go tumbling down like a plastic.
MLG Pro.
I just ramp on my command the whole damn time.
Is that you, Dead Rabbit?
That's me.
Okay.
I'm sitting here talking and I'm like, wait, why can't they hear me?
Do you have a mic button on your headset?
Yep. I guess I hit it with
I hate that button.
You
ready?
Go! I'll try to kill him before we pull the water. Slash your way
through! Alright, let's just kill him before we open the door real fast.
Alright, we're doing good. I killed
him. I don't know. Then.
I swear to God, if we get another patrol here, I'm gonna kill myself. Yep, there they are.
More. These always here.
Retreat.
Let's aggro from up here. Don't drop down, let's just try to aggro him real fast, see if that's possible.
Oh, you shoot him.
Or I just dodged off.
GG.
Yep.
GG, drop. Drop people.
Yep,
I'll try to get that rattling done. Whatever it is.
Okay.
It's right behind you.
Oh, shit. Here they come. Man, Jesus Christ. They just like came out of, they came up in front of me and behind me, dude. Can you get me?
Yep.
Alright, heavy bolt that guy.
We're just pretty spaced.
No. No, behind us. Nice, Dead Panther.
It's not over yet.
must reach the sky.
Well, as long as the fucking blackguards are dead, dude, I hate those things.
Yeah. Did you hear down here. About Kislev?
They say it's
down over here. Oh, yeah, there we go.
Dipanthus, you need healing? It's not.
I might live, we'll see. I'll start doing a normal attack. The trouble is ice,
shores, and the fires of damnation are raging. Potion of speed.
There's a fireball waiting for the next rat that this shows look, this just looks so good. Ready with the fucking move. This is no
patch up. Who's that? The
evil of this it looks so gorgeous.
Heavy.
I do the medical supplies.
Kill them anywhere you can. Gunner behind us. Gunner behind us.
There it is.
Nice shot.
Fuck, dude, what gun is that? Damn.
The it's red one kills max damage.
But, oh, you got a red one. I just got like a blue.
Well, realistically, reds are not better than the oranges, because the oranges you can reroll the staff on.
Give me the torch. Give me the torch. I can't do as much damage as you guys. The medical supplies on the ground there. EVA should heal a little fast and take them.
There's me, yeah. I must heal! That rat.
Don't heal up.
Sorry, I already yelled. That torch
is magic! It will help us battle the darkness! Down this lot, watch your step! When I heal people, I get healed. Rattle. This is a terrible place for a gunner.
Go up. Go back up.
Oh, are you serious right now? Fuck me, dude. I like threw the torch down. Just keep hitting them. Aggro. Dead Panther, aggro. Aggro.
There we go.
Oh, fuck. GG.
That pretty much...
That was a great spot for him. That was a great spot for him. What are you talking about, dude? He couldn't hit any of this.
Yeah, we're looking at him. Oh, yo.
Bomb right there.
That strength potion that I popped.
I just realized that Panther's level 75. Oh my god.
Yep.
Oh, there, I feel level 400, so.
Oh, that's gross.
I saw no, 300.
Chest. Nothing.
Man.
Oh, don't go down there.
Alright, don't drop.
There should be another spot on this side.
Just let me know if anybody's getting too far away.
That's a trap.
So over here?
You can trigger it and back off and then jump over it.
You can jump over the trap, by the way. There
that's
you go.
Good to know.
Is this the wrong way to go?
No, I lose the rope. There's more rope ways than it changes every time.
Okay,
I'll take that.
Okay, we gotta stay on the wooden bins, don't jump down. I like how much shit my guy talks.
Oh, good. The only person that's worse is Corellia. But she's a pompous.
Yeah, she is. Oh, fuck, I fell. Okay, I'm gonna...
We'll walk back with you.
Fucking whore.
Wait, are we getting a board now?
Yeah, here, I'm gonna stay in the middle of the fucking beams.
Oh.
That's great. Get down the fucking report the other way.
War
I think it's gonna hit us pretty well.
Second torch.
In front.
Can you guys see from there? Is this, do I need to come closer?
No, I pretty much remember where it is. If you get closer to the edge, you can see the ground, like, you can see directly in front of you to touch a wall. It's kind of a bitch, but it gives you a tiny bit of vision.
Like, seriously, my
if you do what?
My fire torch really
like,
good.
You put down the torch.
Like, you know,
well, it's magical. No, it's magical. No, it's yours is not the proper magic, considering it's, I think it's called the Alchemist or whatever. Or the Enchantress.
Look to the shadows.
Trap.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. In them.
Trap.
No,
it's
not. Look at this. Green light over here. See the symbol on it? The black.
Oh yeah, yeah, we got that.
That's a trap.
We've been ambushed!
We gotta go down. There's a potion on the stairwell up top. It's up. There's a potion right, a potion of speed.
You can't go upstairs, it's locked.
No, I mean, just
it's a good choke point. Oh, okay, yeah, that works. I can still see it be even.
Sorry, dude.
I really should be using my shield still.
There's a second torch, right? Somewhere.
In front of us. Just down, next area. Right there.
Yeah, there it is.
Make sure you get the jump.
Yeah, see the beam?
I gotta do.
Alright,
so wait, where did it go? Did someone grab it? Or did it just disappear?
I think it just disappeared.
Shouldn't happen. No, I'm trying over here. You can see the red eye.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
Alright, who's gonna carry it? Okay.
You got it? Alright.
Trap.
Man, no dice.
I think I'm still running a luxury on this, or on a crew bar.
This is the door.
Still, yeah.
Oh shit.
One less assassin to worry about.
Very nice. Now the fun part.
Yeah, yes. Alright, get that other torch. Let's just drop down and rush for it.
Nope,
hey, we should drop to
you. You throw torches in a couple corners.
I'm hooked, hooked, behind you, hooked, hooked. I'm
dude, I can't hit shit from that far, damn it.
I can't even see it, so.
Oh, that was hard to get. There's a guy in that shit.
Left in me.
So are the torches in good places?
Anyone get any healing? Or I should just wait to...
There will be... Spoiler warning, there will be another.
I can, if someone goes down, I can heal them.
Okay.
Alright. Let's do it. Oh, I guess we do need one.
That's it! Make the rat-filled pay!
I just see Unstar, the bolt staff gets really boring after a while.
What's up?
The bolt staff, the best staff you can use from the wizard. It gets really boring after a while.
It's too good? Because it's too good?
Yeah, I mean, I'm doing it right click and left click. Sorry,
I like my orange. I like my orange 2-5-bar. I'm my way left.
Yeah, you can like it, but it gets really boring after a while because you have aim. That's why my crew bar, because I have my handgun, so it's like, alright, aim, and look, pop headshot, and they die.
At least there's no rat ogre this time.
Don't be sure.
Don't jinx it. God damn it.
I jinxed it.
Nice kill. Oh.
Where is it? Heads up. Hey, get back up here. Why did I have to say anything? Why? Why? Why did I say something? Why?
Ah, okay.
Ogre's coming up here. Ah, crap, Ogre got me down. Run. Ogre's coming for you, Hat Man.
Ah! You serious?
No, Ogre's coming for you, Hat Man. Get away.
Ready.
Thanks, Dwarf. Run, run, Dwarf, run.
Fuck. Sorry for jinxing it, guys.
Do we need the torch? You don't need him for very long. One person can carry him. Gunner.
Rattling Gunner.
I can't see.
I think I got
it. I don't know if I can ever shield up. Or all your locks.
There's a bomb. There's a bomb. Just go this way. I already got it. Let's just go this way.
Alright, let's go.
Wait, is that a flask somewhere? Can I see a flask?
3-2
Nope.
Electric booger though. Fucking hard.
That's fine. We'll stay right down here. That's fine.
I'm down.
Oh, good stuff. You're up. I got you.
Thank you.
Down here in the corner.
Yeah, we're going to the corner. Then we got to move again because they'll keep spawning.
Do we have to go?
Sure. Like that. Yep, go get
it. Go now. So no heroics.
Move out. And right up here, open off top again.
Where?
Like right here. So
behind us.
The hell is still hitting me.
Run!
Ah, okay.
Rat Gunner behind us.
Is the Gunner behind us?
Yep.
There you go.
Okay, he's there. Keep going.
Run.
Oh, we get an achievement for carrying the torches all the way, or like, anything like that?
No.
Oh shit, I'm down.
I'm dead. Don't even worry about me.
Take more care, fuck. God fucking damn.
You're still fine, you should respawn.
Can be no rest. Should we wait for him to respawn?
No, we'll just go. Come on.
How did the carriage get up here?
Oh shit, get in.
Fuck.
Just get in, get in.
Back. Get in.
Get in. Get in.
Oh, we did it.
That was intense.
Jeez, close. Rip. Did you get attacked by an assassin at the last second?
There were like three of them. Did you see that shit?
Yeah.
Sorry, Mongo.
I better roll a three.
I hope I roll.
I rolled a four.
I wonder what I'm getting.
Oh, please, please, please. Please.
I got like a one-handed sword, which...
I got a fucking one.
Another sorry
one. I got a witch hunter two-handed sword.
Oh wait, what is this? I got a fucking staff. Of some sort, I think. This is stupid.
I got a dumb
temperamental accrucious fireball staff.
Have you even played the mage yet?
No. I'm trying to stick to the witch hunter. You know,
holy
get really
crap,
good at one class. I think the other class I'm gonna play is gonna be the soldier guy.
Yeah, my two main are pretty much Waywatcher and Dwarf.
Mhm. Okay, that was good. I just
got I'm gonna go break this down so I can get some fucking green.
I guess. I got twin warblades or a single warblade.
Now just remember, you should probably pick up two characters that you want to play. Two or three.
They're both green, so I guess it doesn't matter.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with the warrior, or the soldier guy, and the witch hunter.
I don't know if I even have enough to forge something new. Yeah.
Okay. This game doesn't give you
any. I have like three orange bows for the Waywatcher. Good, because
I've got another job for you. Oh, if I didn't keep on destroying him, I'd probably have like 10 stabs.
Should I stay with the Templar axe? It seems like it does a lot of damage.
Yeah, it does more damage, but it's slower. And it depends on the kind of arc you have, or well, the kind of arc of the weapon you like. So say, like Barden, the dwarf. He has a hammer and he has an axe. So depending on which way you like it swinging, or say in the Rakubar, he has a mace and then he has a sword. So the sword like swings sideways while the mace swings a couple of sideways and then down. So it has less more wave clear. Like the axe also has arm pin on it, so it's pretty good. You can just keep on smacking Stormbringer and kill them easily. While the rapier, you only have armor pin on your charge attack.
I don't have enough.
Or like
go ahead.
No, like, the two-handed hammer has harpen on normal attacks, but none on his charge. So that kind of swing I do, I'll bounce off Stormbringer. So, actually, it would be better. They're better at single targets. It all depends on what your group has. If you like the way that the rapier plays, then you fast, stabby with the gun option, then use that. There really is no bad ammo. Some weapons just are shitty compared to some others. Like, hey, are you going to use the fireball staff during, like, cataclysm mode? You probably should, but you can't.
The fireball staff is the worst one, then. I had the conflagration staff, and that worked as...
There's too much, like, friendly fire.
Yeah, the conflagration was good at, like, hordes and, like, knocking back stuff. But if you want to do damage with it, you're not going to do it with that. The beam staff and the bolt star meant for damage.
Okay, I can't wait.
And as of right now, the bolt...
Also, I
just realized I'm the host.
Oh, yeah.
What do you guys want to do?
Well, it's 8:15, so I'm going to go to bed.
Okay.
Well, where are you? That's 8:15.
California love.
West Coast. Okay. Well,
oh, yeah.
Maybe next week. Dire news
from Castle. Yeah. Have fun. Sure. The Grey
Mountain. Thanks for playing.
Hey, Dead Panther. I'm a add you to my FL. If that's
yeah,
true.
Should add you. Okay, see you guys later.
Yep. See ya.
Later. Feel free to join our TeamSpeak anytime, man.
Sure, thanks.